Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is Tòng. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读 Tòng. T, T. Om, Om, T, Om, Tòng. First tongue, go down, Tòng.Tòng. Okay, now let's write it. 我们一起写。点，横，撇，点，提。横折点，竖，横折钩，横，横，竖。Tòng. Tòng means painful or hurt. Last video, we learned a new word called 疼. It also means painful or hurt.So, 疼 and 痛 is, you can replace to each other. For example, headache, 头痛 also can say 头疼 Stomachache, 肚子疼 or you can say 肚子痛 So, 疼 and 痛 you can change each other. It's all, both means painful or hurt. That is all about 痛. If you liked this video, please,Like and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.